the limits of cortical mastoidectomy. The limits of cortical mastoidectomy are in front the posterior superior bony meatal wall, above the tegment plate, also called the dural plate, behind the sinus plate, the plate of bone that lies over the sigmoid sinus, and inferiorly, the limit of clearance is the digastric ridge. I repeat, in front is the posterior superior bony meatal wall, above is the tegment plate, behind is the sinus plate, below is the digastric ridge, the limits of cortical mastoidectomy.